Come on. Today I'm with Lewis and we're carp fishing today. It's a nice sunny day. We thought we'd go out and try and catch some carp. Yeah, we catch a few. Nothing amazing, but yeah, at least we catch something. And also quick, here's some footage of what I caught yesterday of this recording. Yeah, so a really nice 10 pounder. And yeah, hope you enjoy.
That's one coming for me.
Of course, we're using crusty bread for the bigger carp on top, surface fishing. Me and Lewis are currently going for small fish like crusion, gudgeon, roach, using maggots, and we're actually hand lining it for a change, seeing how that goes. So I just want you guys to get an idea of how quick the fish are feeding when you throw in a few maggots every time. Now what I'm actually doing here is dropping my bait in with the maggots I've thrown in so it looks natural to the fish, so when that big pool of maggots drop in, mine just looks natural with the rest, so they're more likely to go for it.
So it literally is some shots, size 14 hook and one red maggot. And you can actually feel the fish pulling on your bait from the line. Because you get a bit of a sense, better sense of what the tension's like. So you've got more chance of striking a fish. May not be easier to hook like that, but you can still feel it better rather than on a rod. So just make sure you change up the maggot each time, just keep it fresh, because the fish, you know, a used maggot, they're not going to really want that as much as a fresh one.
So you can actually see the fish.
Is it a good size one?
It's alright.
Let's see. Giving up, isn't it?
No, it's not
massive.
I'd say at least 3 to 4 pounds. You know, for the size, very good fighter, and I couldn't really record me striking him because it was too late. I didn't even strike. He just took the bread straight away, had it on, had the camera ready. But at least got footage of him fighting. Nice fight, nice fish, and let's get him back. Come on. Little gadget. Bad hit. So thank you very much for watching, and thanks Lewis for helping with the camera and net and stuff. Yeah, I'll try to get some more carp videos out because I love carp fishing and it's sunny, so next time it is, I'll try as much as I can. Thank you very much for watching, please give this video a like and also hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching, bye!